everyone, how's it going? How is everyone doing? You guys enjoying this new update? You guys excited for Destiny 2? I already got my pre-order. Unfortunately, I didn't get the deluxe. I got the limited edition. Well, that's better than nothing. I got my...
Our new friends have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us.
So I'm really excited about that.
The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus.
Quickly just making this video before I go to work, to be honest. I have some time to kill, and I figured why not.
This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself.
Go ahead.
We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
Video.
I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
Accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Hello, random player. Well, thank you, sir. Nice to see players still playing, enjoying the game.
The Vex sensor should be up ahead.
So the other day I'm talking to my to my bosses, and funny thing is, I'm a sucker for puns. Like, you just don't know. And I love me some bad puns. And I go into the office, and two of my bosses are right there. They're like, "Hey, help yourself with some pizza. Not really hungry anymore. Nobody else wants any." I said, "Yes and no. Your pizza kind
of
smells a little funky." And
let's
so one of my bosses tells me that they have,
see.
They have hot wings along with it, so that might be the smell. So then, my boss proceeds to tell me that, she doesn't like, the bone-in, you know, buffalo wings. And it just hit me, and I kind of just blurted it out of nowhere. I said... as she tells me, I really don't like the bone-in buffalo wings.
Like we're surrounded.
So I begin to tell her, "Well, I like
the coordinates
bone
lead
in."
What?
I know it's
horrible. Let me get
horrible,
a closer look.
Oh man. Oh, you had to be there, man. It's great. Say the least,
fascinating.
The minute I told them that,
a complex of non-biotic streams going
and they just began laughing.
No, it's the Vex. Better find some cover.
At that point, I realized, oh, okay, cool, I'm not gonna get in trouble for saying that.
Of non-baryonic streams going where?
No, it's the Vex. Better find some cover.
What the hell? Alright, third time's a charm. Let's do this!
No, it's the Vex. Better find some cover.
Oh my god. The temptation. Every single time. Gotta get up here. Gotta get into safety. Sniper curses betted. Thank you. while since I played any mission. Part of the cough? He's gonna be choking on spit.
Things. Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
All right. We did it, guys. And only died, shit, 4 times? Well then. Oh, I didn't get shit. What the fuck? Oh well, better luck next time. All right, guys, take it easy. you know, like, subscribe, all that whatnot. Check out Instagram. I put a bunch of random shit. Insomnigamer 5000, same shit. Pardon the cussing and all that. Anyway. Radiant Shards, what the fuck? Alright, guys.